Most catapults use a simple machine called lever. When the lever is pulled back, in our case, this craft stick, it's loaded with potential energy. When the lever is released, potential energy is converted to kinetic energy, which is the energy of motion. Most of this energy gets into the object and it gets hurled through the air.